I think our training is like 100%. We believe Cameroon, they are very physical, like us. They are like us. And we just want to come out today and give our 100% because they are very physical. So today, I think we give everything we have today. So I think the finals is going to be like a mere game, but it's going to be everything we want.
I've said this before and I will keep saying it. Super Falcons of Nigeria, as far as I'm still with this group, we have this motivation individually that keeps us going. We don't believe Cameroon can beat us. And that's one thing that's keeping everybody in this team. Nothing spectacular, nothing special. We're just doing what we know how to do as players. That's all.
As you can see, Cameroon, they dominated the game. They did really well. They have a very sound, strong team. And they've been together for so long. They played together as a team. But then, hello, we won. So that's the most exciting part. We won.